This is the sensitive plant.
I hurt its feelings.